It's about keeping our kids safe, keeping our families safe, keeping all Australians safe.
The TGA has provisionally approved Pfizer for 5 to 11-year-olds with a gap of at least 3 weeks between doses. The federal government hopes to begin the rollout from January 10, pending advice from the vaccine advisory body, ATAGI.
We're confident from the data we have that they'll be just as effective in this young age group as they are in teenagers and adults.
They have made a careful, thorough assessment, determined that it's safe and effective.
Younger children will receive one third of the size of an adult vaccine dose, and it will be dispensed from a vial with a different coloured cap. The TGA says there's been extensive testing with no safety concerns arising.
The children had some of the same things that adults get: tiredness, sore arms, headache,